This is a Delta 8-inch drill press, and the motor is a 1/4 horsepower induction motor, 60 hertz, 5 amps, 1/4 horsepower, 115 volts, which is adequate for this drill press. And then there is no belt attached here, so I'll turn it on. Turn it off. And that click was a centrifugal switch engaging. So then I'll put a belt on this and then turn it on again. Alright, I got the belt on. It is on 1720 RPM, which is the middle speed, so I'll turn it on. So this is a Delta 8-inch drill press.